If you get the impression that Taylor is used to getting her own way, you're probably right, and Shelby can attest to that. I think it started about 23 years ago when Taylor went to Japan in 1991 as a 2-year-old blonde child. This is very similar to being a rock star, and everyone wants to be seen with you. I remember many restaurants and shops where if we went in and Taylor so much as looked at with envy or pointed at something, it went home with us. I am pretty sure, Joshua, this is what happened to you on that fateful whitewater rafting trip in Japan where you and Taylor met.
It really has been me and Josh our entire lives. Until Taylor came along. No hard feelings. But I can still remember the first time he told me about Taylor. He's like, yeah, man, I met this girl. She's really smart. She's funny. She's an astrophysicist. Damn. And her dad's like CFO or something for HP. My first words were marry her. Snatch that up. I didn't think he'd actually listen to me for once in my life.
Taylor, together we've made many childhood memories. But now it's time to live out those hopes and dreams that we've talked about with Josh by your side. For my beautiful sister, who deserves more than and better than the best. We've been on our journey together now for so long. But now it's time for you to embark on a new adventure with Josh by your side.
Indeed, take this woman to be your wife.
Yes.
And you indeed take this man to be your husband.
I do.
With the vows said, with the rings exchanged, with the yes and I do's done, it is my proud privilege to announce that you are now and always husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Shining just a little more bright. I think the stars might be hanging just a little more high. Come on, love, a new day is calling and it feels so right.